When I arrived here 3 years ago, a cab driver told me, Mr. Brazilian, you can say whatever you want in this country, but don't use the N-word or people are going to kick your ass. But he never told me what the N-word was. What a f***ing mystery. So for the past 3 years, I have been avoiding all words that starts with the letter. It's just making my life pretty f***ing hard. The other day, a very beautiful and strong man came up to me and he said, can I f***? And I was like, maybe